From creating the Hot Springs Baseball Trail to the Majestic Park Baseball Complex, Mike Dugan kept the history of the game alive in the Spa City. Just as the Majestic Park construction got underway, Dugan was diagnosed with brain cancer. Sadly, he passed away last week. Our Claire Kreitz shows how his legacy continues even after his death.
Take a trip back in time, more than 100 years. Some of the baseball greats were walking down Central Avenue or taking a dip at the bathhouses. In 2020, those historic moments from champions on the field are kept alive by a champion off of it.
So he was the one that really came up with the idea and the information that Hot Springs was really the first part of spring training in the nation.
Sam Stathakis is talking about his best friend, Mike Dugan, who is the reason more than 30 green markers detailing America's pastime here in the Spa City exist.
He found where Babe Ruth hit the longest home run in history.
Steve Arison with Visit Hot Springs says Dugan researched every player, every team that came down south for spring training, creating the famous baseball trail.
He was like an encyclopedia of history for Hot Springs. You know, how do you replace somebody like that?
Even after he hit that project out of the park, he wanted to step up to the plate for a new one.
Getting kids a venue to go play baseball.
After the Boys and Girls Club closed, he went to bat to turn the space into the Majestic Park Baseball Sports Complex.
During early voting, when you'd pull up and people would vote, he'd be there. He was there when the votes were counted.
From the election to the building plans, Dugan rounded all the bases, but he won't make it to home plate. Just as construction began, Dugan was diagnosed with brain cancer.
He wasn't just going to lay down and give up.
He decided to have surgery to buy some extra time.
Not only for his family and his friends, but also try to complete some projects that he'd been working on, like the Majestic Park.
Less than a month after his diagnosis, he passed away.
Loss for everybody.
Now as the fields start to take shape at Majestic Park, the talk is how to honor some of the legends of the game.
Now he is one of them as far as we're concerned.
Mike Dugan is not just part of that list. He's at the very top.
I can see him smiling right now.